Genesis chapter 8, verse 9. But the dove found no rest for the sole of her foot, and she returned into the ark. For the waters were on the face of the whole earth. Then he put forth his hand and took her and pulled her in unto him in the ark.
Amen.